At no time did I ever set out thinking I would be doing a year in the life of a tree. Three different friends challenged me and inspired me to even treat my iPhone like a real camera.
The absolute worst thing about climbing a tree is climbing down. I want to look and make sure.
Yeah, good.
Today is day 365 of a year-long commitment to take a picture of this tree. Every picture isn't of the tree, but it's of a feature of the tree, whether it's an oak leaf, an acorn on the ground, or some interesting feature of the landscape with the tree as a background element. And the culmination today was that, as the last photo, there are over 4,000 people following this project on Facebook. So I sent out an invite on Facebook about a month ago, and I said, hey, for the final day of the project, I'm going to shoot a group photo. I invite all of you fans and followers of that tree to come join us. But yeah, it was an amazing evolution. I learned to slow down, look more closely. I gained an even greater appreciation of the quality of light. And from the turkeys in the grass, to the deer making their way here to forage for acorns, to the katydid on the bark of the tree, or the moth that was camouflaged in the bark, I just gained a real appreciation for the role that this tree plays in this little environment. It's funny, but to me, I realized that for here, it's kind of the tree of life. 2 weeks ago, we had a crazy snowstorm, totally unseasonal. I'm out there before sunrise. It's a foggy, misty morning, and there's a foot deep of snow, and I came across the paths of a white-tailed deer that was heading to that tree for acorns. And so it was drawn to the tree, just like me, drawn on a daily basis to go to that tree to make pictures. Then today, to see all of you drawn to that tree to participate in the culminating photo for my project, I thank you so much from the bottom of my heart.